Hello everyone, I'm back, and today we're continuing the special stages. I just need to wind down a little. And of course, the lag game. Actually, the lag is kind of good for the special stages, because there's a lot of tight maneuverings in this one. Okay, this is the lag game, a lot more than that. To be honest, sometimes the lag really helps, but sometimes it doesn't. Oh yeah, go ahead and check out Captain Nintendo G64's channel. He really does help me a lot on my videos. He actually does really help. Sorry, I'm not really good at commenting on videos and stuff. I mean, like, commentary, or like, capturing the video. I'm sorry if I'm quiet at some point. I'm sorry. Okay, it's kind of weird. I like to call this one the Halloween. Alright, let's get the sixth Chaos Emerald. Not seventh Chaos Emerald, sorry. As you can see, we're playing as Tails, so we won't get Super Tails once we get Chaos Emerald. We don't get any Tails. This game is mean to Tails, to be honest with you. He doesn't have any names or numbers, or like signs and numbers. Knuckles gets Super Knuckles and Hyper Knuckles. Tails only gets Super Tails. Ooh, the Sonic Generation special stage. I hate this special stage because of my existence. Not because it's hard, it's just, I just don't like doing it. It's not enjoyable. I do hyper mode stage, super mode stage. I'm not gonna do the first one because I already did that in a previous video. So I'm actually gonna do the second one because I already did the first one in this video in my original Sonic Genesis. I might do a collab video with Captain and the Bitches, maybe. Camera wasn't recording it, so I'm just canceling it. Plus, I've already played all the way through Sonic 1 and Sonic 2. Even though I haven't recorded it. And die. Not now. Why is he here? Okay, guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna have to stop recording. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching this video. I'll see you next time. See you guys later. Goodbye.